गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, हाउ यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर होम. सो किड्स, टुडे वंस अगेन वी विल डू आवर बैक काउंटिंग फ्रॉम 10 टू 0. मेंशन योर डेट 29/10/2020, क्लास वर्क एंड बैक काउंटिंग 10 टू 0. ओके, यू हैव डन इट सो मेनी टाइम्स, सो इट इज वेरी इजी टू राइट हेयर फॉर यू. ओके, सो यू हैव टू स्टार्ट विद द 10 नंबर एंड फिनिश विद द 0 नंबर. ओके, सो कंप्लीट दिस वर्क इन योर मैथ्स नोटबुक एंड डू इट वेल एंड लर्न दीज बैक काउंटिंग. Thank you. Now it's time for your Hindi subject. In Hindi, today we will write व्यंजन द. आज हम व्यंजन द लिखने का अभ्यास करेंगे. तो बच्चों, mention your day 29/10/2020, व्यंजन द and classwork. Okay? So let's start writing व्यंजन द. So kids, for making द, first you have to make a standing line and make like a C and a small tail like this and a sleeping line on top. Okay? Again, once again we will write. Standing line, make like a C and a small tail like this and a sleeping line on top. Okay? Standing line, make like a C and a small tail like this and a sleeping line on top. Okay? Standing line, make like a C and a tail like this and a sleeping line on top. This way, you have to do your work in your Hindi notebook. So kids, do it well, do it in neat and clean handwriting and do practice of writing the se dawa, the se damkar. Okay, so do it well. Now it's time for your English subject. In English, today we will learn how to write small cursive Y. Okay, so mention your date 29/10/2020, small cursive Y and classwork. Okay, so kids, I'm going to tell you how to write small cursive Y. You have to follow the steps. Okay, so let's do it. For making small cursive Y, you have to start with the third line and make a slanting line and make like a U and a slanting line to the fourth line and a tail like this. Okay, a slanting line, make like a U and a standing line and a curve like this. Okay. Slanting line, make like a U and a slanting line and a curve like this. Slanting line, make like a U, slanting line and a curve like this. So kids, this way you have to make small cursive Y in your English notebook. So kids, do it well and do practice of making small cursive Y. Okay, so do it well. Thank you. Bye-bye.